place is not only about soil conservation, it is part of the Anzac trail.